So hello friends, welcome to my channel Joponymous, and in today's video we are going to discuss about business manager job opening in Airtel, where freshers as well as experienced candidates can apply. So if you are interested in this kind of job role, consider watching this video very carefully till the end. And in case you are new to my channel, consider subscribing it and please do like this video to support my channel, as it gives me a lot of motivation. So friends, regarding this opening, we will discuss how you can apply, the eligibility criteria as well as the interview rounds and questions and answers. So let's start with this role. First of all, we will discuss about the job description. What exactly will be the job for this role? So here you will have to develop new leads from new or existing accounts, coordinate kickoff meetings with them and review their requirements. So here you will be dealing with certain customers of Airtel, but these will not be individuals, these will be companies. So you will have to manage the company accounts. So if a company has taken Airtel's connection for their entire organization, you will have to manage that. Then ensure account management with select industry clients and manage the overall portfolio for an account. So that means they will give you certain company accounts for a particular industry. Like suppose for an IT industry, they can give you 10-12 clients and you will have to manage them. Then develop enterprise account based strategy, understanding the existing telecom solutions and proposing solutions to maximize share of business. So you will have to understand the competition also, which are your competitors that are also providing services to these kind of companies, and then make some strategies and provide solutions to these companies accordingly. So this is the job role. Regarding eligibility, any graduate can apply. They haven't mentioned any kind of experience required for this job. So freshers and experienced both can apply. And salary for this particular role, it is not mentioned on their website. Most likely it will be between 4 to 6 LPA, plus your incentives will be there, plus certain perks will also be there in Airtel. So this is a good job role for freshers particularly. Now the interview rounds. So first they conduct an aptitude test, and usually it is conducted by MCAT only. So there will be an MCAT test. So if you want to prepare for that, you can watch my video for Amazon aptitude test. So the kind of questions they can ask will be pretty similar. In fact, it will be easier as compared to Amazon aptitude test. So if you can prepare that, you will be able to clear this one easily. And then there are three rounds of HR and operations with different people. They could be with the manager, with the head. These kind of people can take your interviews, 2 to 3 rounds. And now we will discuss some of the role based interview questions or the operations interview questions that can be asked for this role. So then they can ask you why you want to join telecom industry. So here you want to talk about good things about telecom industry, like it is a rapidly growing industry and almost every company requires a telecom connection. So it can be any company, construction, IT, healthcare, everybody requires telecom. So telecom is a huge industry having huge potential. That is why you want to join. So this is how you can talk about this. Then they can ask you why you want to join Airtel only, why not its competitors. So here you can mention some good things about Airtel, like its brand name, these kind of things. Then who are the competitors of Airtel? So you should be aware of this also. So competitors, you must be knowing Vodafone, Idea, Reliance is the biggest competition now. Then how will you analyze competition in the market? So this you should be aware. So usually to analyze competition in the market, you will have to do SWOT analysis. So SWOT analysis is pretty simple. It is nothing but to list out the strengths, weakness, opportunity and threats, SWOT, of your particular company with respect to its competitions, and with the help of that you will be able to understand your company's position in the market and how to move ahead accordingly. So if you consider example of Airtel, what can be its strength? So its strength can be its brand name. It is a very old company and has established a great brand name in this telecom industry. Talking about weakness, not many weaknesses, but one weakness that I can think of is Airtel does not have connections good, you know, connection in remote areas. So if you go to a remote area, you may not get a proper mobile connection of Airtel or landline connection or internet connection of Airtel. You will get it at a very low speed. So this can be a weakness. Opportunity, if I talk about opportunity, can be that there are different segments also that Airtel can enter, like digital TV. Reliance has already entered into digital TV. Airtel, I think, also has started that, but they can expand it. And as far as threats are concerned, it can be increasing competition, especially from Reliance. So this is how you measure the strength, weakness, opportunity and threats of a company. Now, then they can ask you an aptitude question, especially to ROI calculations. So this they usually ask very common. You should be aware of what is ROI and what is the formula for return on investment. It is pretty simple. So if you invest a certain amount in a particular thing, the total profit you get from that thing divided by total cost is ROI. So it is pretty simple. Then this thing is mentioned in their job description, churn control. So you should be aware about this term. So it is pretty simple. Tendency of a customer to switch to other companies is called churn. So churn control is the process of identifying these customers and taking proactive measures to retain them. So you should be intuitively able to understand what are the customers that are likely to switch to other companies and, you know, take proactive measures accordingly. So these are the kind of questions that can be asked and you should be prepared for. And now I'll show you how you can apply for this role. So you can check on my website. I've floated this Airtel Business Manager, and then you will be redirected to this page where you can read about the job details, whatever is there. And then if you feel comfortable, just go to apply for this job and you will be redirected directly to the website of Airtel Business Manager. You can see and read the full job description about it, and then just go to apply now, and they will ask your email address and certain details, which will be pretty simple, and you need to upload your resume and you will be able to apply. And in case, friends, you want to get your resume rectified for this job role or any other job role, you can check out the link in the description. I'm running it at a very low price till this year end, so you can take it. And friends, I'll meet you in the next video. I hope you like this one. Till then, bye-bye.